So just a very short video on a makeshift pin wrench. So basically I needed to take apart a chuck, a Miller's Fall chuck that needs a pin wrench to take it apart. I didn't have one handy, so what I did was I took two hex keys, I took adjustable wrench. Hex keys go in the holes, and let's see, the wrench squeezes them, right? And then all I have to do is just twist, and as you can see, there goes the chuck. It opens up, and that's all there is. Just a quick tip on a makeshift pin wrench.